So I just heard some kind of a canine just snort and clear its nose. So either somebody's got pets just over here across the creek or coyotes sneeze. We'll see. It was right there. Never know. This is where I heard the coyotes yesterday. Here he comes. He's walking across, getting ready to hit this clearing. Right in there. I can see him. So either now it froze and it's waiting to see what happens because it heard me, or it went straight back. Wait, I hear something. Like something. Oh my gosh, here it comes. Here it comes. Went up the bank right there. That's cool. And coming across. Okay, I think she's gone. That was pretty awesome. I don't know about you, but I think coyotes are very beautiful. Ah, here she comes across, right across here. She's in that brush just now. And she's rolling. She's rolling. I don't know if you can see it. She's gone. Well, as I was saying, I think coyotes are beautiful, and we all know that beauty is in the eye of the beholder. Oh, no, wait, I still see her down in there, and now she's taking off. There she goes. Too cool. There was more than one. Let's hang on for a second, see what happens here. If you're going to come down to the creek or keep going. If they come down to the creek, you'll get a good sight of them. Yeah, that was too cool. No pun intended. Oh, now it looks like they really are gone. I don't hear them, and I don't see them. Oh, wait, there they are. I swear they looked right at me. I think they're pups. That one looks like a pup. It's looking right at us. That's too cool. And now they are completely gone. I could try to run around and catch them, but nah. All right, well, that was really, really cool. Yay! Awesome. I do love living out in the country.